Hello everyone, it's me Shreya Shrestha. In front of you to do a short DIY on how to make plastic flower.
For this activity we need plastic, wool, wires, scissors and fabric. To make this activity, first we need to cut the plastic into two halves. So I have cut the plastic into two halves. Now we are going to make plastic flower. Now we are going to tie wool back side of the plastic which we made. Look, our beautiful plastic flower is ready. Now we are going to fix the wire here at the plastic. Now we are going to again use wool and wire this all. So now we are going to glue this. So our beautiful plastic flower is ready. I have made several flowers like this. Now we are going to make a bouquet from this. So our beautiful flower bouquet is also ready.